How much work needs to be done on her clothes before we're ready to dress?
It's about 50 more minutes.
OMG.
I think Katie is a dreamer. Her dream is to get to be herself and inspire other people.
In the winter of 2010, when I was planning my tour, I was watching the reaction from people from the Teenage Dream record I put out, and people were really reacting. They were excited, they wanted more. The tour, I never thought I could play to this many people, but everybody wanted to come and see the show. And so I was like, wow, this feels like there's like a big wave coming, and I'm about to have a huge ride, and maybe I want to document it and see if I go completely mental, bankrupt, or have the best success of my career.
It's a little bit of Alice in Wonderland. It's Dorothy and Oz. And she wanted the fans to experience that fantastical world that she dreamed up.
What I wanted people to see when they see this is just to see that really they too, I'm like, at the end of the day, when I wash all my makeup off and put my hair up and get into my little kind of like jammies, I am kind of just a normal girl that had a dream, came from Santa Barbara, and worked really hard to fulfill that dream. And they too have that opportunity if they want. It's all up to them to spark that.
She knows what it's like to be those girls in the audience.
I've been listening to her ever since I first heard her, like years ago.
Her lyrics have inspired me.
We all just want to try and be normal, but Katie tells us that it's okay to stand out.
That it's okay to be different and unique.
What's really cool for me is not hoarding all of like the opportunity I get, but to be able to bring all of my friends, all of my family along on the ride and to see their reaction too.
We always kind of had this deal that when she made it big, that I was gonna work with her and we were gonna be together.
My sister, not only does she work hard on tour, she likes to play hard on tour.
Tomorrow we go to the water park.
Hello.
Anytime we go to a city where we have a day off, she always likes me to explore something fun with her.
How you feeling, Kay?
I feel great. Katie. I'm really, really excited about my
Katie.
Sister who is scared of heights. The concert footage I got to film at the Staples Center is a beautiful quality and beautiful quality 3D, and you really literally feel like you are this far from me.